Rickettsia and Funaria are bryophytes because have multiple sex organs with a sterile jacket wall, occur mostly land, have motile sperms, heteromorphic alternation, none of the above. Answer is A. Multi-celled sex organs with sterile jacket layer. Both Rickettsia and Funaria are bryophytes, no doubt.